Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man X. So I guess we're going to do the third stage of Mr. Ugly McFace Face. Okay then. So let's see what we have in store. Probably Turtle McTurtle Turtle! Die! And more of those guys. Okay. And a mini-boss. Oh, fuck you. No, not you. Yeah, I gotta use... Where is it? There we go. Stop! No! Hit this fucker. There we go. No, I really wish you could just duck. That would be nice. You know what? What? Fire doesn't work on him? Jeez. I was like, oh, I'll just quick change to something else so I don't have to use one more thing to kill him. But no, apparently fire doesn't work on this guy. Alright. Well, almost died. That was awesome. Okay. What's up here? Ah. I hate these guys. I hate these guys. I hate these guys. Fucking go away! Can I have that energy, please? There we go. Not that that's gonna help. What is this? This is Sting Chameleon. I don't know this guy's weakness. I'm gonna go with maybe boomerangs. Let's see. Boomerangs? Boomerangs? Yes, boomerangs. Although I think I'd rather just... Oh, actually, let's try this. See what this was. Does nothing! Okay, we'll skip that then. Well, I got super mega shot, so... Well, now that I know this guy's pattern, he's actually not terrible. Okay. Let's see. God damn it, you asshat. I hope you burn in hell. Damn it, I was going to say, I'm going to get killed by one of those spikes. Oh, it sets me down here. Alright, well, at least it sets you close to where... Well, how much energy can I get from these guys? Come on. What? Oh, dude, he knocked me in! Oh my god. Are you kidding me? That guy knocks me into the door. And now I can't do the Hadouken because I'm one energy short. That bitch. Fucking bat. You know, you made this a whole lot harder now. You know, I hope you realized that. No, I would have taken a hit there anyway, so whatever. Ah, god damn it, I hate this guy. I really do. I mean, I'll admit, he doesn't have a terribly hard pattern. But it's just annoying. Where's he going? Where's he going? Over here. Okay. Ah, you bitch! Ah, get away! Seriously, I hate you. Ah, go back up on top! Thank you. God, you fucking chameleon. I hate you, chameleon. I really do. I hope you know this. I really hate you. And your freaking spikes of doom. You and your spikes of doom. Okay. Grr. Damn it. Come on. Seriously, I just want to freaking kill this guy. Well, that was some nice, you know, evading. He's coming now. Oh, I hate this enemy so much. If there's ever a boss in this game I hate, it's definitely this guy. Definitely Sting Chameleon. I absolutely hate him. And I'm only not, and the only reason I'm not using his weakness is because it's terribly inaccurate. Like, you gotta be, like, right up on him. You know, I'm just gonna come and pummel you in the face. I don't even care. That's right. You know what? Go suck a dick. You know what? Suck another dick. Here, I'm gonna charge up and give you one big dick to suck. Ready? No. No, I'm gonna kill you with a big dick. Ah! Come on. Come on. There you are. Suck that! My big pink dick. Oh. That's not the end? There's more? Oh, you are kidding me, right? What's down here? Oh, I want... Okay, well, as soon as I... Okay, I can't... If this asshat would... Thank you. Okay, I need the boomerang weapon to get this. Where is it? There it is. Okay, that's helpful. Come on. Get the thing. Get... There we go. Okay. Well, I'm assuming boomerang is what you would need here now. What is this? This is... No, spark mandrel. Ice. Okay. And we're just gonna do this. Because that's how I roll. Ow, you dick. You know what? Freeze. And then... Stop. No. No, none of this nonsense. Okay. There we go. In the face. Thank you. Ugh. I really need more energy. Okay, well, let's get back to here. I have one sub-tank, but that's only going to heal me up, like, part way. Okay, what's down here? A fish. Will fishies give me energy? No, fishies will not give me energy. These fish suck. Is there energy? Oh, there's energy up there. Okay. That's kind of helpful. I wish these guys would drop energy. No? Okay. Whatever. Alright, well, it's time for some launch octopus, I guess. Launch octopus! Okay, I didn't get to try this on him last time, so... Oh, fuck! I just cut off his arms! Hell yeah! Well, that'll make this insanely easier. No, that wouldn't work. Will that work? I don't know. Let's charge this up and see. Come on. Okay. Fuck, I can't, like, get away from this shit. Well, if I stand up here, I'm fine. Oh, I missed. Okay. Oh, he killed me. Like, I cut off his arms, but I think I'd rather have his arms. Let's see. Well, if I actually do this right, I might be able to just pull off a Hadouken. Okay. Mr. McFishfish. Okay, or not, because I gotta take one hit from a fish. You know what? No, I'm gonna do... I'm gonna do this first. I'm gonna do this first, and if I have to... If I get down, like, to a quarter, then I'll just redo it. Ugh! Stupid fish. It is the second time enemy has hit me right before I got in the door. Yeah, I'm going down. Yeah, that's right. Is that his weakness? I don't think so. Kind of. Oh no, duh, I'm stupid. His weakness is the rolling shield. Get that out. There we go. Or you know what? I'm gonna... Oh, fuck. Okay, well, screw it. I was gonna try doing the Hadouken, but not anymore. It's fucking piranhas. Give it up, launch. Fucking homing piranhas. Stop it. I'm gonna kill you. Thank you. Good night. Ugh. Okay. Okay. Well, that was interesting, to say the least. Is there anything up here? No. Freaking wall. There is a spike there. What is across the spikes? That's what I'd like to know. Probably energy. Yes, energy. And I want it. What? I didn't pick up any of the energy. Well, that was dumb. Flame Mammoth, okay. Hey, buddy. Okay, so I heard that you can cut this guy's... Yeah, you can cut his trunk off. And then what's effective against him? This! Get out of his way and stop getting hit. You know, I'm just going to jump over here and wait. Come on, buddy. Yeah, how's that taste? Yeah, you like that, don't you? Here, have another. Mmm. Oh, fuck. I tipped my water glass over. Alright, sorry about that. I just had to clean up my spill. Mind you, it was just water, but yeah, whatever. Oh boy. Not a boss. What am I fighting now? What the fuck? What is this thing? What is... Okay. Apparently... Okay, well that works. Don't get killed, don't get killed! What the... Balls? Okay, just... Oh my god! No, electricity is bad news bears. I'm not liking this boss. At all. And he just chomped me. He just chomped me. He was like, chomp. Let's see if I can do... Okay, just practicing. So I want to try to get Hadouken off and see if it kills this thing. If not, back to previous battle plan. Hadouken will not kill this thing. So we're just gonna keep firing shots at it. And jumping. This thing must... Oh, fuck. I'm, like, trapped here. Actually, this isn't too... Actually, you know what? I don't have much left. Ooh, fire. Fireworks. But not on... Is that his weakness? No. How about this? Oh, that seems to be working. Ow. Damn it. You bitch. Oh, he does a lot of damage. What are you doing, dude? Dude, he's just, like, fucking shit up. What the hell? Alright, guys, I am back. And I'm gonna try... plumbing missiles? I seem to be working pretty good. Let's see, what else do I got? We'll freeze. No, not freeze. Boomerang? Yeah. Oh, I'm out of boomerang, though. Alright, well. Fuck. Okay. Out, stop it, you bitch. I'm like stuck in this. Oh my god! Come on! I like got trapped. Alright, well I'm gonna go with this because this seemed to work, so. I think I'm just going to do them one at a time, though. I mean, yeah, I know it's not perfect, but... oh, I just barely made it out of there. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay. It's going good so far. Oh, except for when he does that. Okay. Ow. See, I got trapped when he was... okay, this I don't like. Ow. Came out of that, out of that. All right, electric. Come on. Oh, come on. There we go. Got him. Jeez. I had to use up almost all my weapon energy. Oh. Okay, that does it for that stage. Thank goodness. Thank goodness! Oh, and that's all I'm going to record for today. Holy balls. Another Sigma stage. How did I know? Alright, well next time, guys, we'll go to the next Sigma stage and see what awaits us. So see you guys then.